Public Channel. My name is Krish. I am from Baudi Pass School, studying in UKG class. Today I have made a LED torch using two pencils, one battery socket and 9-volt battery and one LED. This is the circuit diagram. Now I am going to show you how it works. Pencil lead is made of graphite. Graphite is a good conductor of electricity. That's why the LED becomes on. Like my video and comment and subscribe. Thank you.